It's slack. Oh.
Ooh, that's a good catch.
Dang it, this is about to get interesting.
No, it's a big, oh my God.
We're close to it.
What up, monster?
Well, we got one.
Look at this thing.
Oh. You need me to reel one in?
I'm not in a tree or something. What's on there? They got me some trees or something.
You need me to reel this guy in?
Well, I got the tree. I got something. I'm pulling dead weight and I got your line.
A guard.
Yeah.
In the tree.
Talk about a double up.
No joke. The old gar god.
He's putting on his top bit.
Yeah.
I can't tell if he's. Freak, yeah. It's like hitting like a flathead or something. Dang it. That's a gar. He's on there. He's. I'm trying not to let my line get slack. Joker's swimming everywhere.
Oh, hello. Hold on.
Oh.
We just back to back gar.
That one's big. Oh, that's a monster, man.
I'll drop my phone in the water.
Did I hand it to you or did you drop it?
I dropped it.
I don't know if like, I handed it to you and set up. Yeah, no, we keep getting guard by that.
Problem. Well, that's all she wrote. These gar said I'll pick it back up and run. God almighty, it's a big spider web. Why he's on there. That's a cat. That's a cat. Don't go in a tree. Dang it, son. All these dang gar and we finally get one.
Wow.
Oh. was not on my white perch. My God, like, where's the rest of my bait? She gone.
Ooh, that's a good
catch. Got a stud.
Oh, that's a good catch.
Need me to move your other rod over? Or can you reel it in?
Hold on, let's see what this is going to do. He's just pulling a line. That's definitely a catch. That one's down river a little bit, so I might be all right. Getting him over this log is going to be a weird part. If he's big. He ain't really fighting right now. He's just kind of there he goes, shaking that head.
Dang it.
There he goes, shaking that head.
I can't get it right there to get him either.
If I can get him to where this sunken log, this other log is, I'll get him up there to you.
All right.
So what I'll do is, if I get him up to
the... Oh, God.
Once I get him to the bank, I'll be able to kind of go under that rod. Whew. I was either out there really far, or that was just a decent fish.
He's down.
Not a bad fish. Finally.
Got a little wiener hanging out.
Little air bladder.
Actually, you know what?
Something's pulling this one.
There you go. Why are you fighting that one?
I could turn the stupid clicker off. I don't feel that big. He's pissed off though.
Sound like a blue. Sound like a little baby blue. You can hold him right there for a second.
All right.
Step over a little bit. Might need to work on this channel. I
don't want that dirt to be down.
Not bad.
Don't want to open his dang mouth now, does he? There you go. Damn.
All right.
What the heck?
He's got it.
I pulled it out. Back in this line. He's running somewhere. Don't get in that tree. I ain't got no control where this guy's going. No. I don't know where he's going. He's just got a dang mind of its own.
Stick in front of you. There you go.
I can't see.
Oh, I seen him too.
Was he big?
Yeah, he's about the size of that last one.
I think that tree might have popped a hook.
Yeah, he came off right there with that stick sticking up.
Yeah, I seen it. That's got to be a gar. It's slack. Oh.
Ooh, that's a good catch.
You're riding.
Oh, yeah, that's a good catch.
Oh. Just want to bring him up to the left. Or yeah, he's, I ain't making no progress with this guy. I think he's swimming at the bank. No. Get out of the tree.
Oh, that's a big one.
That's a nice one. I'm gonna definitely need the pliers to get that bad boy out. She's sunk in there good. Oh, we got it. So I'm gonna release this one. Probably about to die doing it, but whatever. No. Sweet out on that one.